place.
My name is George Lambert. Now, you'd think that dealing with prehistoric animals would be a problem. And you'd be right, as you've probably discovered. But it's the unpredictability that really keeps us on our toes. Sure, the scientists can bring dinosaurs back, but fences keep them in. Without them, the fences, I mean, none of this is possible. They say fences make good neighbors. I say without them, dinosaurs like this one, the Pachyrhinosaurus, shouldn't be in the park. This animal is built like a tank, and it has the personality to match.
Thank you.
this dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. The Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts.
Asset delivery confirmed.
Thank you.
ready to pick up the asset. Asset to be collected.
Okay, I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die. Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
Thank you.
route to collect the asset.
Okay, so this next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus, has a flair for the dramatic, especially where its head is concerned. It has a distinctive cranial crest, which is used for added resonance in its vocalizations and to regulate its body temperature.
I need to pick up the asset.
Stegosaurus. Those plates running along its length from head to tail make it one of the most iconic dinosaurs. Our guests will want to see it, so make sure you do right by this animal.
Asset has been collected.
This bipedal predator is called the Acrocanthosaurus, and it is a dinosaur that has what I like to refer to as presence. When it's around, you know it. This animal should make for a killer exhibit. I mean, it being a killer and all.